That's the way you get one song. That's the way you get one song and you go. Is that what you want? No? Is that what you like? Yeah? This girl wants the theme song and that's it.
For you.
guys. So, alright. Repeat after me. They say I'm bitter, but I could say I'm not a quitter. You can't. People know they don't apologize. That's why they have to advertise in the paper. The way you live, but I bet you don't give a shit, people. You got to give it up where credit's due, but you only did it cause I told you to. Oh, too bad, so sad. Hope I didn't make you mad. I can't make you stop and listen. That won't save you. And I can't believe everybody wants to party all night long until the
Some aren't. That's interesting. All right. Alright. We will get to that. We will get there. I'm not gonna leave you guys hanging. Come on. Okay? You calling me a liar? Alright, alright. Remember, I'm not the one that ran over Oprah, okay? I'm good for you. I'm good for my work. Alright. Let's see, what do I got here? Drake and Josh, you may remember. Where Megan! She was in a Girl Scout troop or something like that, and she had a little friend, I think her name was Wendy, who was like my number one fan, and she like brought me pickles and all that stuff. And anyway, I had to write a song for that episode so that I could sing to her at the end, and I'll go for it now.
Brazil.
cocaine. I heard a bit, I forgot her name. I can't bob in the wedding ring. Rather go in my Balmain thing. A Gucci gang, 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 Gucci gang. Spending racks on a new chain. My big love you.
you're just like me. And I know it's always better when you know. And I know it's always better when you find them.
Thank you.
backbone, you're such quick to kill. It's the only way you get your thrills. Baby, I'm about to show you how it feels. One time with all the bitchcraft, gotta get my soul back. Baby, this game's alone, I'm not sure that it will come back. They're trying to make you feel bad. Baby, I just can't live with all your bitchcraft. Make you feel bad. Gotta get my soul back. But baby, I just can't live without your bitch
show in Austin, and we were doing like a little meet and greet thing, and this kid came backstage and he's like, "Hey man, it'd be really cool if I could play a song with you. That'd be like really awesome." And I'm like, "Yeah, totally. One day that'd be, you know, maybe, you know, whatever." And he's like, "No, like I have my piano here." And I was like, "Oh, okay. Well, but the venue we were playing in, it was like just to get the keyboard up and everything. It was just like it would have taken a lot of effort, all this stuff, and I didn't want to like put the staff out and all this stuff." And I was like, "Oh man, well," I was like, and he goes, "Wait, if I come to your next show, do you think that like, and I brought my piano, I'd be able to play a song with you?" And I was like, "Well, yeah, I mean, yeah, sure, totally." So he brings it. I was expecting like, you know, like his keyboard, and he brings his piano. So he came back to me. Just now he came backstage and he's like, "Oh, I just want to play the song with you," and that's it. And then so we played it, and I was like, "Well, I mean, you're here, and you have a piano, and there's an audience, so..." And it didn't sound that bad. So, come on out, brother. And we're gonna... Alright, so this is like totally unrehearsed and impromptu, and we're just gonna mess around. And... I need my music stand for this though.
Like right here, actually.
Listen. knows how to rock and roll. She drives me crazy. She gives me hot cold fever. She gives me in a cool, cool sweat.
then you can go get it off my live, because you gotta have that. Do that one more time for a minute.
Thank you.
what you want. And trust me, that ain't what I want. I want a soul.
musicians stand here? Do you have any magic tricks or any jokes? It'd be kind of awkward if you just came on stage and just stood there. You gotta be like Chris, you know, you gotta come with a plan. You gotta come prepared. Like, I got my stuff, I have a plan, let me get on stage.
Time to realign.
Every time I play this song, I just hear like a, just like a sea of snakes. Just realize there's bees everywhere.
Thank you guys so much.